Hello everyone, I'm Davey and today I am sharing with you my front porch slash front step fall decorations. So it is mainly all thrifted decor and living decor. So it is very simple. I just wanted to share with you a little inspiration for fall. It is literally just right here, right out front this window, my front decor. And I'm just gonna show you what I did to decorate for fall using live items and then some of my thrifted decor. All right, so first I have just a little crate that I have and some corn stalks from my garden that I cut down. And I used a little lantern, old lantern I found at a garage sale as well. And then a mom, some pumpkins, and I just love the white, yellow, light yellow pumpkin with those little dots all over them. It's just so unique. I love unique pumpkins. And then put my white mom in, or my mom's in a white container I actually painted that was thrifted a while back, like pre-YouTube even. So that is on one side of my front stoop. And then on the steps, I have used this galvanized bucket for years in my summer decor, winter, fall, every season I use it. Put another mum in there and then just used a part of a tree, which I keep up there as well. And then some pumpkins that I purchased and then some I grew myself. It is a very, very simple decor. I don't have a big front porch, nothing like a wraparound deck or anything, which would be awesome, but I don't have that. So I just made it super simple, very affordable. And these are all things you can find locally in your own town or that hopefully farmers markets or something you've grown that you can use. I love how it has pulled together and brought out the fall colors. And I just think it adds a nice touch to my fall outdoor decor. Well, leave a comment below if you decorated your front area, a stoop, a porch, just a step, a door, whatever it is, if you decorated that for fall. I'd love to know in the comments below. And hit that subscribe button if you're new. I do videos on thrifted and simple living, DIYs and homemaking and motherhood. And I would really appreciate that subscription and joining my YouTube community. Well, give it a like too for fall and thrifted. And I will be talking with you in my next video. All right, bye.